Loved ones bid a fond farewell to Archbishop Lucius Hall. He died in early April after contracting COVID-19.
You're my music in the meadows and the streams.
There was music and there were tributes to Archbishop Hall. He was a religious leader, a radio host, and a philanthropist. This morning at his funeral, several notable people paid their respects, some in person, others on video. Archbishop Hall was 87 years old.